we're not necessarily increasing the odds for a September hike. We do think that she's okay with hiking rates sometime in 2016, but the market's perception of what's going on today is that they are more inclined to hike in December vice September.
Between the U.S. operations, and as the crisis also highlighted, the traditional...